Hi everyone, and it's day 15 of Vlogmas. I'm about to go out now, head off to the office for the Carol concert. If I can get some footage, I will. It depends who's around, whether or not I trust them or not to hold the camera for 5 minutes. If I can, I'll get a little bit. If not, sorry, you won't be getting very much today. After that, I'm popping to Mum's, do some Christmas wrapping, and then I'll be back home to do some more Christmas wrapping. Because that's all I do at this time of year. So hopefully I'll see you at the concert. Bye.
The crowd are waiting with anticipation for the singing to start.
Thank you very much for coming along. We've got a bit of a different thing happening this year, that we have some technical pieces of kit given to us by the project team that I'm going to attempt to use. That's all I can say, I'm going to attempt to use it. We're ready to go, we're going to be doing four pieces for you.
Thank you. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Morag Gardner, I look after Police Sector HR. Can I say we've had many, many of these over the years. I don't want to upset anybody who might have done previous years, but I think that's the best one yet.
Day 15 of Vlogmas, and that was our Christmas Carol concert. I do hope you enjoyed the little snippets. It was great fun. I enjoyed doing that every year. It was so nice to see everybody. I won't be back in the office now until after the baby's born, so I'm gonna be having to find other things to do. But I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you to everybody at SSCL for letting me film it. It was a fantastic day. I really enjoyed there. Obviously, I didn't film it. I was actually in the crowd singing. But my colleague Bram did most of the filming, and then he set the camera up for the rest of it. So thank you very much, Bram. And I'll see you tomorrow for day 16. Who knows what we're going to do tomorrow? I don't know. I haven't thought about it that far yet. So hey. There may be a colouring catch up at some point tomorrow, because T'other Half's going out to the pub with his mates. So I'm off to do some serious reading. So tonight I plan on finishing Rivers of London and get a good crack on Christine by Stephen King. So that's my plan for tonight. So I will see you all soon. Have a lovely evening. Bye.